Hello friends, welcome to Uma's Kitchen. Today we are going to prepare a delicious barfi which can be eaten as a snack or even as a small simple sweet or dessert after a meal. This has very few ingredients and is extremely easy to prepare at home. So first, let us start with the ingredients. Freshly grated coconut 1 cup, clarified butter or ghee just a little for greasing, milk 2 tablespoons, sugar 3/4 of a cup, cardamom powder as per liking. First, apply little ghee or clarified butter to the surface of the rolling board. Similarly, also grease the rolling pin and keep them ready. Now transfer the coconut, milk and sugar to another pot and keep it on medium flame. Mix everything first nicely and we have to cook this coconut till it is soft. Now you can see that the sugar has melted, so I'm going to reduce the heat a little to low and continue to keep turning it till the coconut gets completely cooked. After about 15 minutes of turning in this way and cooking the coconut, you can see that the liquid part of the sugar has completely been absorbed and it has started coming together as a lump. So now it is time to turn off the gas. Add some cardamom powder. Turn it once to mix the cardamom powder and then quickly transfer it to the rolling board which was already greased. Apply little ghee to your finger so that it doesn't burn, and now you have to press it flat, patting it gently with your hands. Once it is circular in shape, you can use a rolling pin to flatten it a little more and then allow it to cool completely. Now cut it into squares or any other shape that you like. As you can see, it has already hardened in about 10 to 15 minutes. So the previous step, when you have to spread it on the rolling board, you have to do it really fast before it cools and starts hardening. So our delicious barfi is ready. Store it in an airtight container after it cools completely and then refrigerate it. So enjoy making this delicious barfi at home. Remember to post any questions or comments, and also don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.